squeeze it, I guess. It's like the football. I don't know. You just like tapping. It's just tapping. And there's a fuzzy mic thing. It's a fuzzy. And here's a foam one. Is that loud?
No.
And I love these little water test tube looking things. Makes me want to get aggressive with it and make it really loud. That's kind of fun. I can do that for hours. Then we have this little nubby thing. What do you think? There's too many. And we have these spiky balls. Spiky balls. Oh yeah, these are fun to play with. What is this? A holiday tin. Does that change things up?
Are you Batman?
I'm Batman. Okay, this is one of my favorites too. I used to have one of these when I was a kid and it was made out of plastic and it was really cheap because it was the 80s, so don't do the math. Okay, ready? Here's a rain stick. Don't do too much. Watch out. I have big dogs. And one of my dogs, he's loved them ever since he was a puppy. They make him super, they give him the zoomies. Paper towel holders.
Because he likes when I whisper through them.
Does that sound different? Scissors. Oh, these are rough. They need some oil. They're like, very hard. You need to get new scissors.
Yeah.
I like this big star thing too. Soft one, but it's deflated, but its bowl, its light bowl is really aggressive. Like, it just turns on immediately when you touch it. Like, as soon as I touch it, it's aggressive. It's like, oh my god, I'm still fun. Don't worry about me. Let's try that again. See? And it's a little different. Did you hear that? Another one of those fidget spinners.
Looks like a face.
This one would be better if it was a rain stick also, but it's not. It's just nubby balls that you can't rub together. Better if it had a rain stick in it. Somebody should make that. Oh, did I break it? Oh, there we go. Here's another little box we can play with opening it. Oh, what's in there? And smelling. You're missing out on the smell. It's actually a really good cinnamon smell. It's making everything smell like cinnamon. Butter. Parquet. Since we're doing the opening and closing of things. Let's not forget this wobbly little monster. I don't really know what it is. It's just like nothingness. But I want to share it with you because I enjoy this sound. It's the clapback. I like the clapback. Here's my comb that I use to cut hair with. I like it. It is the only comb that I cut hair with. I have more than one. However, this is just as important to me as the scissors that I use. Share these. Her a little bit just to separate her bangs from everything else, and I put this on her so we don't mess up her well office area. So what we're gonna do is we're going to
any different.
We just trimmed it. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. Let us know if you want a part 3, I guess.
Bye.